Hello by watching this video. My name is Jasper and welcome back to Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. Last video, we went ahead and left off after this little mission, which I don't really remember. I just remember being really frustrating and these levels getting significantly longer. I mean, it wasn't that bad, but it was definitely a little bit of a frustrating level. It was a frustrating level. Thinking about it, definitely a frustrating level. But yeah, the levels seem to be getting only longer in Crash Bandicoot. So we're going to go ahead and keep trying to play this, keep trying to knock this out the best we can, because I am pretty sure we on the eighth world? I know there's only 10. I know there's only 10. Are we at 8 already? I think we may already be at 8, because I think the last we're on 7 or 8, I think. We'll see, but we're back to Clash Crash
Skin.
Looks like
we're en route to the Rift Generator, but we'd be a lot faster in...
That? Yes? No? Okay, of course you steal it. Oh, you tie us up. Tawan! Oh, Tana, that's what it was.
I'm losing you guys in this dimension too. I'll handle this.
Oh, it's a Tana? Please tell me it's a Tana. Tana mission.
We're a team.
Please tell me this is a Tana mission.
What'd I miss?
A lot of things. Oh, no, okay, never mind. I'm just as Crash. That's fine too, I guess.
Well, hey, where'd my cart go?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay, that... I don't... Oh, God, I don't have enough... Okay, I'm a little concerned. I was gonna say, I don't have enough slide to slide into there completely, but luckily, Crash goes ahead and continues to crawl and stuff like that during this. Why does this look like Lego Star Wars? Why does this look like the first level out of Lego Star Wars? You know what? It'd probably be better if I were to play it like Lego Star Wars 2 and just avoid everything. Actually, in Lego Star Wars, you know, you kind of can't properly die. You can just lose money, which is honestly just as infuriating as actually dying to me in games and stuff like that. So I try not to die in Lego Star Wars and stuff like that. Okay, let me just jump on your head and stuff like that. These have 100%, though, out of all the areas we've been in so far, been the most annoying villains easily. Like enemies and stuff like that. This has been easily the worst. Easily, like, okay. Don't get hit by the fire. Okay, let's let that blow. I want the Aku Aku. I really want the Aku. And I don't get the Aku Aku. Okay, never mind. I thought I could get nice things, but nope, not anymore. Oh, I gotta turn upside down. Okay, hi. How you doing today, game? Crouch. Okay, I was about to say you. I was like, how did I hit that? But no, it was just my mask going away. Okay, oh God. Oh, go underneath. What? You, what? Your car part? Oh. Tana showed you. Stole your ship. That makes sense. Oh God. Okay, things are working, I guess. Maybe. I think. Oh God, don't crush me. That I didn't realize that's how those things work, and that is highly concerning to me. Okay, let's get underneath here. Don't even think about touching me. Listen, I don't need any of you anywhere near close to me. Okay. Oh God, up we go then, I guess. Where's my checkpoint? There we go. Okay, thank you. I was just about to say, like, I'm getting a little... Okay. Oh God, I was getting a little concerned about not running into a checkpoint anytime recently. Oh God, I gotta do this upside down. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. My brain isn't processing things. My brain isn't. Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive. Good. Good.
My wife's gonna kill me.
Is she? That's probably all on you, my guy. I'm gonna be honest. Okay, let's get. Okay. Oh God. Oh, I'm alive. I'm alive still. Were you shooting stuff at me? Oh, for a second, I thought you were shooting stuff at me. You know, if my perception was any better, it'd probably be really good for me to actually be able to win this stuff half the time instead of, okay, you people are shooting at me, and I blew myself up. That, honestly, I'm not surprised. I'm genuinely not surprised at myself blowing up. Oh, wait, do I have a... I have the spinny thing. Oh, okay, I have a spinny mask. That makes sense. Okay. Oh, well, it doesn't make sense, but I'll take it. Spin, don't... Did I blow myself up or did I get shot? I think I blew myself up. I don't think I got shot. Okay, let me do this for the 50th time in a row, please. Thank you. Do this. Does that bounce back? That doesn't hurt you guys, though? That's unfortunate. That would have been really helpful and nice and good. And I still went ahead and killed myself. Okay, great. Thank you. I appreciate that. That's fun. That's very, very fun. Let's go ahead and do this for the 6th time because, you know, I'm dying constantly on this car. I'm alive? How am I alive from that? Okay, I'll take it. Just kill everybody in sight. Undo it, please, because I was going to say we're sure we will run into TNT sooner than later at this point in time. And you again. Okay, well, let's go ahead and do it. Hello. Oh my God. What? Wait. My brain. My brain ain't working. What? Huh? Step on that? What? Huh? Oh. Oh, God. Oh, okay. Yep. That makes... Everything makes sense. Oh! Yep, and me dying definitely makes sense the most... Oh, I'm back here! That's kind of a cruel place for a checkpoint, I'm not gonna lie. Oh god, okay, I made it. I'm alive. I'm somehow alive. I guess I'm alive. I am thankful that I'm alive. Can I get in there through this way? Nope, okay, gotta go the long way around. Okay, beautiful, lovely. How is this gonna kill me? I have many questions. Oh, I'm alive. Okay, I'm good. I'm straight. I'm cool. I'm cool. I'm chilling. I am absolutely hardcore chilling. Oh, God. Oh, huh? I'm alive. I'm still alive. I'm still perfectly fine. Perfectly good. Okay, I'm good. Leave. Exit. This is the end of the level. Please tell me this is the end of the level. Please tell me this is the end of the level. This isn't the end of the level. I'll be very confused. Oh, down we go. Oh, it's an elevator. Oh, really? Okay, of course another mask. Are you serious? Jump across then, I guess. That's one way to do it. Hello, how do you guys... Fix your ship! Yeah, there ain't nothing to fix left! We're going down! I'm telling you this right now. We all going down together. Oh, God, don't... Oh, that's the end of the level. That surprised me a little bit. I wasn't expecting that to be the end of the level. Okay, I'm guessing this is going to be a cutscene after this level, though. Level complete. Beautiful. Thank you, Crash. We actually did it, I would say, somewhat successfully this round and stuff like that. That was a significantly shorter level than I thought it was going to be. It's probably because I just didn't die as much as I usually do, and I'm not stuck on the same section 50 times over in a row. No cutscene? I feel like there is definitely supposed to be a cutscene there with, you know, us escaping on the ship or something like that, but I guess not. Or is this going to pop up as the cutscene now? Or, no? Okay, just a different level then. Alright, oh wait, is this a boss fight already? There's no way this is a boss fight already. Is it? Or is it just adding more levels? Okay, I think it's just more levels and stuff like that. Okay, never mind. No cutscene! Really? Okay. I guess. I would have thought they would have done something funny with, like, Crash trying to drive the ship and stuff like that. Oh! That's slippery! How did that kill me? Oh, that's a TNT crate. That, of course, I picked the one TNT crate out of all the crates that are right here that I possibly could have used. I picked the TNT crate. Okay, you know what? Top tier IQ. Don't worry about me. I'm a hyper-intelligent human being. Trust me. There's nothing wrong with how my brain works and stuff like that. That could have killed me. That threw me off the... Oh, it's slippery ground. God, okay. Great. I didn't even notice that. Okay, I'm guessing that's mud and stuff like that, which is not... quite as fun as I would have liked it to be perfectly honest. I'd prefer not to have to deal with that, but I guess not. I guess you're just gonna... Okay. Chill out for a second. Just chill right here. Not step on the creepy eye-looking person. Okay, great. Fantastic. Are these turtle shells? Do they fall down? They probably fall down, but it's not like I'm gonna be alive enough to go ahead and figure that out. Oh, God. Don't screw this up again. Okay, thank you. Okay, appreciate that. All right, let's get from you to you. I don't like... how the double jump doesn't seem very effective. Oh, are you going down? I don't know if I can't. Okay, no, you're good. I was about to say, if you were going down, I might have a little, like, just cried myself to sleep at this point. Okay. What in the world are you? No. No, what are you? What are you? Okay, avoid you. Whatever you are, let me just not even consider looking at you, please. Thank you. Okay, great. Up this way we go. Fantastic. That looks like a killer. Oh, God. I'm alive. Okay, that... makes sense. Oh, yes, I get to ride a thing. Okay, wonderful. Thank you. Okay, booster. Oh, God. Let me put my hand back on the controller and stuff like that, please. Do you not? Okay. Jumped way too late. Okay, wonderful. Thank you. I mean, way too early. That's the wrong side of the thing. I was rubbing my eye, so I didn't have my hand on the controller. So, thankfully, I actually, you know, survived that and stuff like that. Because I didn't think I was going to be able to. Hold. Yeah, hold for the high jump. Okay, great. Lovely. Oh, God. I am highly concerned. No matter what I'm doing, though, whether I'm gonna die or not. Okay, let's just go down. That thing looks creepy. I don't want to deal with that right now. Oh God, another creepy thing. Book it by him. Okay, there we go. Great, thank you. Oh God, what are you? Get down the. Okay. Oh my Lord. Okay, wasn't expecting this. This is part of the level. Oh, that's kind of cool. Not gonna lie, this is really neat. Okay, interesting. Please tell me I got a checkpoint now. Checkpoint. I see the checkpoint right there. It's literally right there. Okay, he left me though, which is a little unfortunate. I was kind of really enjoying hanging out with my friend right there, but I guess all good things come to an end. And then there goes my thing there too. Okay. Oh God. Oh God. Okay. I'm sliding down this thing. Avoid the nitro crate. Avoid the nitro crate. Whatever you do, avoid the nitro crate. Can I not get a checkpoint right there? That seems a little messed up. I'm not gonna lie. Oh. Okay. That's closer than I would like it to be upside down. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. That's. Oh. Okay. Oh god. I'm alive. I'm good. I'm good. I'm cool. Checkpoint. Where's the checkpoint? God. No. Give me the checkpoint. No. Give me checkpoint. Oh, I see it. Please. Thank you. Okay. I appreciate you. I need you to keep doing that for me. Please. Thank you. Is that reverse? Oh, yep. That. I literally slid directly into the nitro crate. Okay. Good job, mate. Good job. Top tier. At least I didn't die, before the last end of the last checkpoint. The checkpoint seemed to have been, I was going to say getting better for me, but if I don't kill myself immediately afterwards, it's probably make it a little bit tougher to go ahead and do all that kind of stuff. Okay. Grab it again. Let's not run into the nitro crate. Let's go away from whatever you are. How am I making this? Oh god. Oh god. Okay. Well, there goes my that makes sense. Oh god. Okay. Now I'm upside down. Now I'm confused. Oh. Okay. Left. I just go left. That makes sense. I can do that. I can just. What are you? What are you? Up. Down. Did I fall high off the screen? Come on, I was right there. Oh, wait, the checkpoint's back there. No. Okay, don't die this time, please, Crash. Thank you. Okay, that makes it a lot easier for me when you don't go ahead and do something stupid and die. Oh, God. No, go back down. Okay. I'm alive. I am officially. Oh, I'm not alive anymore. Okay, that sucks. That really. Give me a checkpoint, please. Please. Don't make me do all these things in a row. I don't like all these things in a row. Okay, I'm there. Oh, God. Okay. I'm alive. Checkpoint. Please. Thank you. Oh, I'm riding you again. Okay. How's this gonna go? Oh, no, this is gonna go. This is gonna be really interesting, though. Okay. Book it this way. Let's do that. Look this way, I guess. Yes, Aku Aku. I love you. Okay. Oh, God. Huh? All right. Down here. Slide this way. Should I keep boosting? I jumped way too early. Oh, that sucks. Of course I jumped way too early. Let's do that again real quick, please. Okay. Let's get back to where we were real quick because it doesn't take too long to go ahead and do that. Why am I not boosting? Okay. There we go. I was about to say, I've been trying to boost, but and that didn't work. Okay. Never mind. I guess all good things come to an end. I don't even know what you are. But I just don't want to even look at you or even debatably deal with you. I can't stop there. Oh, I'm not gonna like that. Oh, I'm definitely not gonna like that. Okay, what do you want me to do in this situation? Okay, fall down that way. I can't make that jump. Do I need a boost to make that jump? That's a little rough, game. You can't be abusing me like you're doing right now. And you gotta be more precise with these boosts and stuff like that, because I'm pressing these boosts when I should be pressing these boosts, but they're not working all the time automatically, and it's getting very frustrating, to be perfectly honest. Okay, so let's go ahead, do this again, fall off onto you, jump last second. Okay, oh god. Okay, I can make it all. Okay, that's closer than I would have liked it to have been, though. Oh, there was a plant. Wait, was I supposed to jump over that? Oh no. Okay, jump over you guys this time, please. Oh god, make the jump. Oh my goodness, do what you need to do. Checkpoint, thank god. Okay, Crash, we're good. We don't need to keep running anymore. No, we can do this on your own. Crash, I'm pretty sure we're fine. We don't need this thing to perpetually keep going forward with us at this point. I think we're fine to do it on our own. Oh, nope. Okay, I guess Crash is not with it. I guess he is. That is a plant right there. And of course that's an insta-kill. Because why would it not be an insta-kill? Hop back on. Let's get back to right there, please. Oh god, you slide a lot. Okay, boost. Make that jump a little bit easier, please. Just follow the bump of fruit. And make that nice and simple. Oh god. Why do you have to put these animals in the middle there like that? I feel like that's a little messed up. Checkpoint, thank god. Thank god. Boost me up. Please, can the next one just be the end of the level, please? That would probably be. Is that a joke? That dude literally just walks into directly where we need to go. Or am I supposed to, like, what? I'm at nearly 20 deaths on this level. What are you doing to me, game? Wait a minute. Hold on. Boost. What? One boost is what gets me past. That doesn't look like I'm past him at all. Oh, God. Okay. You crash. Okay, I need to look out for the flowers and stuff like that because this is highly highly concerning. Okay, of course I overshoot it because it's no wonder I'd overshoot it. Why am I back here? Let's go left this time. Let's see if left treats us any better. It doesn't seem to be treating us much better. I'm not gonna lie. It's just as scary as going right. But I'm alive. I'm alive. Checkpoint. End of level. Something. Anything other than this. That's all I'm asking for. Anything other than me having to redo all of this again. Oh my god. End of level. Okay. Thank you for chucking me in there, friend. I appreciate that. Jesus. Okay. Crash landed. Phenomenal. Perfect. Amazing. Dip, please. Thank you. Great. All right. So are we taking on the bosses now? I think we're taking on the bosses now. Okay. That's interesting. Is this the last? Wouldn't you guys be the last boss fight? Am I world 10? Hold on. Am I on world 10? I swear I'm on like 7 or 8. Right? I can't be going crazy like that, can I? I'm sure I could be probably going crazy like that. I know I could be going crazy like that. The amount of times that I could genuinely be going crazy like that is probably almost every single time I record. Am I this close to being done? Is this the last level? Is this the last boss fight? I mean, I'd be shocked, but not too shocked. Because I've just kind of been flying through the game. Even though I've died a lot. I think this might be the last boss fight. Hold on.
Don't. What's the matter, hero? Couldn't solo this one?
Let her go!
The last time I killed her friends, her screams were exquisite.
Huh? Dang. She straight up killed him.
Delicious.
No!
Let's make this fun. Give them a sporting chance.
Ooh.
Yeah, that ain't gonna work. I'm not gonna lie.
Let's you, see what you mess with. Mongols can do as a pack.
You ain't messed with this crash yet. I'm guessing either this is the last boss fight, or they get out of it and we have to catch back up to them again. Or do I use the combination of all the masks? I got you. Where am I at?
Follow.
I don't like the sounds of you. Listen, you're dark and scary. I don't like you very much. Huh?
Door between dimensions.
Okay. You know what? I am
interdimensional domination.
Very appreciative.
Something monumentally stupid.
That you're not making me go up and down and everything. Fly solo? Great. Lovely. Oh god, I'm gonna have to start doing stuff now, aren't I? Do I need to collect all the fruits? Is this like a win condition, or is this like just me trying to do it? Sorry for talking over it. I'm just trying to talk out loud a little bit. Did I lose that? Did I not get those? Did I screw up? I'm trying to. Oh god, I screwed that one up. I pressed the wrong button there. I'm trying to talk. Okay, I only got 14 of the 18. Okay, I had a feeling I missed stuff. I'm not too mad at myself for that. Okay. I'm just kind of sitting here confused.
In my universe, bandicoots are considered pests. Is fit for extermination as a housefly.
Oh, how modern. Tell me more.
Yeah, can you tell me more too? I like to be able to know what I'm going up against. Oh god! Okay.
Some keep them
that's
as pets, but I find it disgusting. I much prefer.
Fair. That's very fair. Oh, wait, no. Okay, I'm alive, because that makes sense. How am I alive right now? Okay, I'll take it. Your slow down thing. Okay, great, lovely. Oh God, how, what? Okay, I'm alive, because I am, okay, I'm not alive anymore. I was gonna say, I'm the master of that. Jesus, I was actually alive all that long. Oh, wait, that's a checkpoint? Oh, I wasn't expecting that to be a checkpoint. Oh, I'm so grateful. Oh, I'm so unbelievably grateful. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, I did that at a perfect time, I think. Okay. No. And I'm dead. Okay. That's unfortunate. I'm shocked you gave me a checkpoint for the second, for the time thing. I didn't expect you to actually be generous enough to give me checkpoints in between and stuff like that. I wasn't thinking you would do that for me. I'm not gonna lie. Okay. Oh, there we go. One, two. Did I double jump and didn't realize it? I probably double jumped and didn't realize it. That sucks because I didn't think I would do that. Okay. Let's bounce over here real quick. God, that is not a very, very long cycle. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, let's do that real quick. Let's go over here. Let's go over this way. Okay, 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 okay. Oh God. Oh, I missed that one barely. Okay, I should have just let it ride for a little bit longer. That one's on me. I'm not actually getting as frustrated at this boss fight as I thought I was going to. Okay, great. I love that. Me not getting frustrated is a... That was just me being stupid. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. I do plenty of stupid things. I do absolutely plenty of stupid things. Okay. Oh, and this is probably one of them, to be honest. Okay, I'm alive. Oh, God. Oh. Let me stop talking for a second. Okay. Answer me this. How do I not die a single time? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm alive still. Okay, undo it. Undo it. No! I jumped a second time because I was... concerned. How do I not die a single time on this time, but the easier time slowing one, I die like 50 times so far. Like, what is this kind of luck? Like, what is this? I mean, not even luck, it's just lack of skill. Like, I don't even understand. How do I literally do this to myself? I don't understand. Please make that. How do you not make that jump crash? Are you serious? That seems like a really easy jump for you. I'm not gonna lie. That seemed a little rage right there. I'm not gonna hold you. That seemed a little petty. Okay, there we go. One. Let's just make that jump real quick, please. Thank you. See? Now, that is very simple. And I should be able to make it to the end simple like that.
Puppies found its way home.
Let's put them down. Activate the security lasers.
Oh, okay. Wait, am I fighting this? What's going on? Huh? This way? What? Oh, I hit that. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, this is simple enough. I'll take this every single day of the week. If I paid attention to, you know, where I'm supposed to look at, I'll take it any single day of the week. Okay, great. Wonderful. Let's just hit that real quick, please. Let's go back down. Make it simpler on myself so I don't, you know, have a stroke while trying to read it. Okay, there we go. And I'm safe behind these things. Like, that's literally my defense mechanism. Like, why would I... Huh?
Enough.
I'm starting to realize how easy this should be.
Fleabag?
Ow. Okay, not as easy. Not as easy. Fleabag? Okay, I'm gonna run. I'm gonna book it. I'ma go. Trust me, I'ma go. I don't need you to tell me twice or anything like that. I'm a dip. Okay. Oh, God. I made it between that. I don't know how I made it between that, but I made it between that. Go right down quicker. Why would you take so long to go down? Come on. Crash. Hurry it up. Oh, I'm alive. Okay. Do it again. I guess, Crash. Just the other way. Okay. Don't even debate that. Oh, God. Okay. I'm alive. Okay. You're doing it in much more awkward. That moves? How are you gonna have it stop and stall like that? Oh, I thought they didn't move. Or I thought if they did move, they would have moved instantaneously. Oh, that's messed up. Oh, that's so messed up. Man, that's wild. That's petty. There we go. See, that's how you're supposed to do it. Oh, God. You know, do it alive, though. Okay, Crash, do it. Do it alive. I'm alive. Okay, yep. Didn't think that would happen anytime soon, but I will take it. 10 times out of 10.
Bandicoot.
Wait, what? Was that the final boss? No, this has got to be second to last, right?
Yeah, we did.
What's the matter? Unable to handle even the simplest of tasks? I no longer have need for our...
Thanks.
Alliance.
Right then. Let's plug up these holes.
But I didn't realize that was the final boss fight. That was probably one of the easiest boss fights I've dealt with. If that is the final boss fight. Like out of all the boss fights we fought, I think that might have genuinely been the easiest. I just kept screwing up the time thing because I was being impatient. and not looking at the path that I was supposed to go.
Boy, not that it ain't been fun, but it about might take it home.
Right. Now that we've mended things, we can take you anywhere. Anywhere. After we rest. For now, I can only get us as far as the culinary capital of the universe. Neon City.
I like the sounds of that. Ah, oh, some food.
Yeah.
Let's go. So we have different friends from different dimensions?
Nachos.
I like that man's. I like that man's a lot. Okay, wow. Alright. Really? Unless, do we fight Neo again? Maybe? Is that really the end of the game? I'm genuinely really confused. That caught up to me really quickly, if that is. I thought I wasn't anywhere near done yet. Okay. Alright, there is another thing. I was about to say, if that would have been done, I would have been astounded. Okay, that makes sense. There's still a little bit more. I don't know if that's the last one or if there's a couple more left, but it looks like there's a few levels. I'm going to go ahead and, it looks like there's different. Oh, God. Maybe Neo is the final boss again. I don't know. Okay, well, I'm going to go ahead and deal with that in the next video and stuff like that. I'm going to take a look to see which one's the last world, because I feel like this is the 9th world and then we have the 10th world after that, but I'm not quite sure. But other than that though, I'd like to say thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to like, subscribe if you enjoyed. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys next time. Goodbye.